John the Hacker,
who's looking for a name.
We know who you are.
This is Chris Perron. I would suggest you sell your brain. Chris Perron the Hacker.
I got your telephone number, dude.
Because you used my name,
WIP address,
and Frank Derrick knows about it too.
What?
It was a bunch of hackers stealing millions of pennies a day. It took him 2 years by himself.
Well, how would you know unless you're gay?
Chris Perron, the hacker,
will molest you very soon.
Datboys.on.nimp.org.
I'm gonna come visit you.
Well, you have yourself a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year.
I have sex with Bloodiest Margie.
Bow, 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 dirty, dirt, dirt.